talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
You.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? I'm DaveFlyP, and I'm going to welcome you all to the first episode of The Intellect, where you can get all your fashion updates, music updates, politics, and more. So let's go ahead and jump into the first episode, and I'll be right back with you guys. All right.
As you all remember, H&M kicked off 2018 with selling a hoodie that cheered the words, "Coolest Monkey in the Jungle," modeled by a black kid, which really made people upset. It made people so mad that big names like G-Eazy and The Weeknd decided to no longer collaborate with the brand. They're like, hey, you guys are out of order and we don't want any more parts of it going forward. But could you blame them? H&M used the term monkey as if that's not a phrase used to demonize black people as less than humans, which has been used for centuries. What's interesting about that is that it got past so many eyes of their designers, photographers, and even their marketing team, it ended up making it on the website. Nonetheless, the hoodie came off as really racist. So imagine this, imagine if a white guy wore a shirt that said, "Saltiest cracker in the box." Or if a Hispanic guy was seen wearing a hoodie that said, "Spiciest bean in the can." Either way it goes, clothing brands should be cautious of the words that they use because of the negative connotation that may be associated with them. But come on, it's 2018. Certain words you know you just should not use.
But in the nick of time, Nike released their Equality Collection, which advocates respectable values that consumers may want to invest in, especially with the many issues of race taking place in America.
But the issue with the threads is Nike simply putting the word equality on a shirt is not going to bring equality itself. Hey, I wish things did work like that. Otherwise, I will wear clothes that voice things that I wanted to happen. Overall, it's really upsetting that such a popular and affordable brand managed to cause this catastrophe.
So my question is to you guys, will you continue to shop at H&M or will you move on to a more noble brand? Let me know in the comments below. Like and subscribe to my channel. That's it on The Intellect. I'm DaveFlyP.